This spirit cannot fail you. This spirit cannot fail you. The individual who has the most power is the one who has the greatest realization of the divine presence, and to whom this means the most as an active principle in his life. Never let anything cause you to doubt your ability to demonstrate the truth.
Come again and receive you into myself, and where I am, there ye may be also, John 4:3. And he, that it is he who lives in you and me, guides our actions, leads us where he would have us go. When we reason this to the logical conclusion, and to its final conclusion, we see it must be so. We know that life is an invisible thing. We know that electricity is the invisible power in the dynamo. We see the dynamo working, driving machinery, but there is the invisible power that is doing it. The dynamo is dead when that invisible power is switched off. Life is that same invisible power in mankind. And according to the quality of mind of realization, so did this invisible life power work through that mind.
Thank you.